Alright, so last time found the key cards, found the code, and we lost Doc. Here the alien. What's going here? Never mind, what is this? Stun baton, give me that. Stun some bitches. And now it's open. Scrub. Full. Did that do it? Craft this. I only have one, but I'll use it. EMP mine, there we go. Now I can take that. Give me the scrap, thank you. So we're missing one. I'm guessing it might be there. There it is. Take it. Oh, I can hide in there, okay. Now what? That. Take it and let's save. Before we continue. Yes. Right. Event.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ruthie.
Mr. Gildlingard's office. I think I hear the alien, yo. Okay, drop down. hide in there. Anything over here? What is this? Nothing. Give me that. Can I save? Hello? Jesus, I hear him. Okay, I gotta go over there. Actually, go right and right. Anything you okay? Please don't kill me while I exit the terminal. Oh no. Mario. November 13, 2137.
Mrs. Lingard, senior medical officer of Sevastopol Station. I want to state
for the record.
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero.
This is like my connection.
And ransom Seekson's head of operations. He certain threats for my career and my certain I want that on record.
God. That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of what would happen.
All right. Operating theater. Right. Where is that? All the way over. Okay. Let's see. Can I craft anything? Let's craft that. Oh, God. Hi. How you doing? Build that shit. Is he gone? Oh, he's not gone. Hide. Is he in the vent? Yeah, he's in the vent. I think. No, he's not in the vent. Hide. Go. Yeah, that's right. Keep moving. Wait for it. Good. think it's in. There's a safe point right there. Jesus! My God. Okay, I guess I have to go the long way around. I think it's in the van, where is she? Or not. Safe point is right there. Should I go for it? Okay, he's right there, I saw him. Oh my God, the van is right there. Is she right there? Yep. I'm dead. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, are you kidding me? Do I have to do that shit again?
Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer, should be able to find out where they're keeping in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Is it for you to say, Samuels? Okay, I think he's in the vent. Hold on, I have to do that. Yeah, let's go and do it. Nope. Sweat. Yeah. Chase away. Skip it. Skip. Right. He's in the thank God I did not go. I don't. Okay, the door is closed. In the place. Let me save. What? Yes. Go, go, go. What? Made it. Making progress. So we need a sensor. Codes 25.
Dr. Lingard, this is some. Hey, your friendly chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals? Oh, well, we're both busy, and after all, other friends. Some badges. When you called Marshall Waits about, shall we say, interesting. I want no arguments. Well, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your order. And understanding about med supplies. Forward to your clock.
Helen here, Samuels.
Where? This way? Yeah. Quietly. Is she behind me? Can I go through there? Yeah. Maybe. I don't see anything there. Let's keep going. Through here. Right.
Yes. The meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception.
No.
Apparently we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia
does the
forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing, if I find out Demeter...
Oh, I did talk. Now I have to go over there, okay.
And had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess.
Let's crouch.
I don't need ransom making it more complicated.
Well, I'll have to go right. Okay. Oh, someone there. She see me? You know what? Go back. Got a sensor, just one. We use those two, need another one. It only have one, let's do that. Yeah. Okay, there's more than one guys there. Spawn. Molotov. Just need the cap, alright. Straight to the left.
San Cristobal Medical Facility, Rex Medical
Oh no. You can hide there. What is happening? Why the music? Am I dead? Wait, is that me he saw? He did that? One of the other guys. I don't see him. Let's keep going. Hear him. Okay, where is he? If he's that way, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Goodbye. Gonna turn around, wait for it. I don't trust it. Is that a safe point? I don't think so, no. Okay, I have to go straight. It's in the vent. It's behind me now. Go. Here. Is he in the vent? Or he think he's in the vent? Yeah, he's in the vent. Oh okay. Shit. Go get him. Yeah, I'm dead. Go, 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 go. Yeah, there he is. Just a dead body, move along! Oh boy, where am I now? Are you getting back here? Oh. Take it. Okay, so I go this way. I think it's in the vent again. Let's hurry this up. Go right. No. Wait, kick. I don't know, I'm stupid. I can't go that way around. Okay, let's crouch now. Maybe don't save till after. Got that, let's save. Now we need to go this way. Yeah. There we go. Now go straight. Oh, the other way. Ouch.
Here, Samuels.
Go in there. Get that. Get it. Thank you.
Samuels. Get
that. Get this. See that? Okay, now. Hear them. Go hide.
The hell was that?
Boy.
There's someone here. I know it.
Take it easy, guys. Keep it together.
Yo, what the shit? Come on, where's that? I need him. Come on down. Go on. Hear them.
Oh.
God damn it. Wow.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
Cannot pick that up, this nowhere. Oh, I can go that way. Seems locked. Let me check something. Is there... Door locked, okay. Oh, I can hide there. Yeah, okay. Oh. Time to go. This way, here.
Your way out through the medical reception. The only way to open is to trigger the hospital's evacuation procedure.
Okay. Use it, there we go. This. Safe somewhere. Yeah, there it is. Oh, 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 oh. Hostiles nearby. I don't mind. Okay, to the android. Now what? Done it, so I'll use the EMP. I don't know if the EMP will make noise though. Shh! Okay, I'm thinking. And the alien might appear too. What do I do now? Oh, there it is. Yeah, keep moving. Let me search this guy also. Yeah. Take everything. Now what? Use it. Oh, it's this thing. Oh boy. This one. This. This one. Did that do it? Oh no, what is happening? Open the door! I saved, so I don't mind if I die. Let's not run though. Okay, there are people in front. Let's go this way. Oh wait, is that an android? What was that? Is this open? No, it's not. They see me? What is that? Go get him. There you go. We're clear for now. He went over there. Let's go left. Yeah. Where is she though? Okay, clear. Go. Oh, don't close the door now. And left. Up. Oh my God! Oh no, 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 he saw me. Oh, I thought I had it. There's the exit right there. Okay, back to this. So I did that, yeah. Let's wait for the android. Give me that. Let's see, there he is.
Ripley, are you okay?
Oh, that again. Yeah, he's summoned. Okay. Safe? Where am I? Oh. Nowhere. This way? No. Power plant. So, not that way. Left. Over that? Yes, good. Here, someone. Where are they? I hear the alien. Now go straight. Is that me he saw again? Shit. The shit? What is going on? Oh, there he is. I think it's leaving. Close the door. There we go, alright. Right. Oh! No, 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 no. Go back. Keep moving. Hello, thanks for the follow. Yeah, keep moving, go that way. Wind event. Come on. This is it. Go. Here, hurry up. Okay, any people? There it is. That's where I died last time. Go. Just run. I don't care. Open up. My. We dead? We're alive! Escape. Time. Oh yes, he's pissed. Jump scares, please. Down. Save point. Save. Iron torch. Put this one. Hey bro, what's up, Sticks? Right, don't run. Just push the button. Boom.